completely honest, I'm scared to quit smoking weed. Every time I do, I get so worked up and so emotional, and hello David, how you doing? Hello Daquan, hello animal lover. Sorry you guys, I've been monologuing because I'm very self-absorbed. I'm sorry. Thank you, GG Bros Gaming, thank you. I'm glad that you feel what I'm going through right now. I think there are people who can understand this feeling of feeling like their mental state might get better if they stop smoking weed, but then also feeling scared to try to stop. Most of my life, it's been hard for me to accept that weed dependency is a bad thing. There has been times where I've made the decision, but the last time I remember making that decision for myself, the only time I can, off the top of my head, remember making that decision for myself as an adult was when I started doing other substances, and I forced myself to stop everything because I didn't want to continue down that path. That was a few years ago. I think based on the discussion right now, I feel like it would be beneficial to look into more ways to replace this dopamine loss that you feel when you quit smoking weed. It just came into my kratom, but I'm not going to try that because I know it fucks your stomach up. And it, like, I've read about a lot of people having bad experiences. Not mentally, but like their stomach hurts so bad. Yeah, I